Some big sports news tonight. Portland Sea Dogs pitcher CJ Liu tossed a no-hitter in Akron, Ohio. The Red Sox prospect didn't allow a hit in 7 innings of baseball while striking out 6 Rubber Ducks batters and walking 2. It was the first game of a doubleheader tonight, which is why they only played 7 innings. It's the second complete game no-hitter in Sea Dogs history. The first came a year ago today. The Sea Dogs went on to win the game 8-0.